We are finally here at the hospital of ID. Right now, in just a few minutes, we will go to perform the B-line surgery. I'm really happy and so excited. Right now, we are going to make the design of my jaw, so I'm really, really, really happy for that. I will be showing you all the steps that we will be going right now.
Este es el doctor que está por hacerme la cirugía, el famoso Dr. Park, que es quien tenía las series de cambio de...
I think that Korea is like the future, because all of the people that is living here are so open-minded about plastic surgery. They just take it like going to the dentist. Is that normal for them? So I think in the future, in the rest of the country, like Los Angeles, in Argentina, in Brazil, they will start being more open-minded about it, because there are a lot of people, young people, old people, who wants to do plastic surgery, but they are afraid of what other people will think about them. But here is different. You do it and all the people who surrounds you, they will accept you. It is fantastic. I really hope the rest of the world start being like here in Korea.
I'm here with Dr. Park and Ray. He will show me what he will do. Do this kind of surgery. So now we are ready. And we'll proceed. And then I will see you after surgery. Okay.
Thank you. It's no time. Now to the operation room.
Yeah, do you want to go to the toilet one time?
No.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Right now we are going to take air shower. Look at this. This is the air shower. It will clean the material that could interfere in the operation. Bye bye people, see you very soon after the surgery. Mwah.